Hello. The first poem I'm going to do is kind of a twisted fairy tale. It's based on The Little Mermaid. So very quick recap of important bits in that fairy tale because I had to like look up the Wikipedia. The mermaid falls in love with the prince and gets turned into a woman. Her tail becomes legs, but the catch is that whenever she walks on the legs, it feels like knives are stabbing into her. And in order to become human, she has to trade in her voice so she can't sing anymore. And at the end, she becomes sea foam. So all around, that's pretty cheery. here's a cheery poem about it, and it's called Ariel. No one ever told you that you cannot sing these new words any more than a man can waltz on the surface of the sea. No one ever told you that in this new language, there is no poetry that will fit in the shape of your lips. You see, this language has another word for beauty. Things don't sound this way where you come from, so you stand in your fishnets and knife edge heels, and you learn how to kiss with your new tongue, and they tell you you taste of salt. And they say the women in our country do not talk this way, but no one ever said that the language you'd known that was easy as air, words tattooed on your bones, the language as dark as the country you're from, would be uprooted, torn like a hook from your tongue, that new words would be sharper than you've ever known, would be bright as a pearl, bright as sea foam.